You know what? I think I'm just going to leave you two to it, all right?
Bye. Can we talk?
I was actually just on the way to see your dad.
No, please, you really can't tell my dad.
Lucas, what you said today was deeply offensive. You know that, right?
I know. That's why I've come in to apologise. Please.
I'm worried about you. I'm worried about this change in your behaviour. What's going on?
If I say, you have to promise you won't tell anyone, and this stays between us.